Hello everyone, this is the continuation of last class. In last class we did up to question number 4. Now you open your copy and write it down. Question number 5. Answer the following question in detail. Number A. Explain the role of carbohydrates and proteins in our diet with examples. Answer. The role of carbohydrates in our diet is they are the main source of energy of our body. Full stop. Hence, comma, they are also called energy-giving food. In next paragraph, you'll write, examples are bread, comma, rice, comma, wheat, and potatoes. Full stop. In next paragraph, the role of proteins in our diet is they are required for the growth of the body and they repair the worn out cells. Full stop. Therefore, comma, they are also called bodybuilding food. Full stop. In next paragraph, examples are fish, comma, eggs, comma, meat, comma, cheese, comma, beans, comma, pulses. Full stop. Next, question number B. Why is exercise important for us? Question mark. Name some forms of exercises. Full stop. Answer. Exercise is important for us because it keeps our body healthy and fit and also makes our muscles and heart strong. Full stop. Next paragraph. Running, comma, cycling, comma, playing outdoor games and practicing yoga are some different forms of exercises. Full stop. Number C. How can we prevent wastage of food? Question mark. What are the different methods of food preservation? Question mark. Answer. We can prevent wastage of food by the following steps. Number 1. Don't overserve food. Full stop. Number 2. Recycling of leftover food. Full stop. Number 3. Make a meal plan before going for shopping. Number 4. Store cooked food, comma, fruits and raw vegetables in the refrigerator to avoid spoilage. Full stop. Number 5. Storage of food grains should be properly done in godowns. Full stop. In next paragraph, the different methods of food preservation are cooking, comma, freezing, comma, canning, comma, drying and adding preservatives. Full stop. Number D. Name any two minerals that our body needs. How do they help us? Question mark. Answer. Calcium is one of the important minerals in our body because it makes our bones and teeth strong. Full stop. Next paragraph. Iron is also one of the important minerals in our body because it is needed for making blood in our body. Full stop. So the chapter 1 is over. So thank you and have a nice day.